Once again, we take a look at the changing nature of work in the new economy. This week, the National Labor Relations Board made a ruling that could play an important role, stating that an employer is legally responsible for employees even when they are hired through subcontractors or by their independently owned franchises. Many of those workers are low-wage, part-time, or temporary. Joining me now is reporter Melanie Trottman of The Wall Street Journal. So what's at the core of this case here?
How much control does a company have over the workers in question? So a McDonald's Corp, for example, do they control the wages and working conditions at an independently owned store in Iowa? It used to be that you had to have direct control to be considered a joint employer. And that meant you would co-determine things like wages and working conditions. Well, now the board said even indirect control, if you reserve the right to have control over those workers, that can make you a joint employer.
So what are the ripple effects here? Does that mean then that McDonald's Corp is responsible for the wages or whether or not these employees can unionize?
Well, what it means is that a McDonald's Corp or a company that subcontracts workers could be drawn into collective bargaining talks with workers at a restaurant or, you know, workers at a temporary staffing company who want to unionize. And the rationale is that, you know, unions say, look, these companies affect the wages and working conditions of these workers, and so the companies need to be at the table for us to bargain effectively for the workers.
This has got to be getting some pushback from the business community saying it's going to be harder for me to employ people, it's going to be harder for me to have to negotiate every time.
What they're saying is that, look, this is going to undermine the efficiencies of contracting and of franchising. You know, we set our businesses up this way to have flexibility. And, you know, this could result in less flexibility. It could raise our costs. It could cause major problems.
All right. Melanie Trottman of The Wall Street Journal joining us from Washington. Thanks so much.
Thanks for having me.